as the cyborgs of the future use our brain for energy to fuel their torturous machines designed to inflict pain. Oh, wow! I sure do have a twisted imagination.